Lewandowski makes a good run here. And almost really failed to score themselves. There's a good ball for Lewandowski. And this time he is bang on target. And Borussia Dortmund have made the perfect start. Only 8 minutes. This could be a key moment in the game. Cristiano Ronaldo equalises.
Clearance for Khedira. Royce with the shot. He's got to be outside, surely.
No, the goal counts. Lewandowski has scored again.
Real Madrid problems. And it comes again to Lewandowski.
What a hat-trick! What a night for Lewandowski and Borussia Dortmund!
Lewandowski available again here, he's running off the ball, superb.
And Gundogan went for goal himself. And hammered home with Kling!
Emphatic is not the word.
It's Di Maria, and it's 1-0, Paris Saint-Germain, brilliantly taken. He started the game wonderfully, now he's got a goal. Draxler, he's looked a threat as well, it's Draxler.
Not out at all.
Verratti goes on, and it's 2-0. Draxler. Paris Saint-Germain here. Di Maria, looking to defend one.
Breaks into the penalty area and it falls kindly to Daniele Massaro. This is a nice move from Barca. Romario, it's a lovely bit of skill from Donadoni. Can he find someone? He certainly can. Massaro
hunting this one down,
and it's still Savicevic. An extraordinary moment from Milan's number 10. By Desailly, and Desailly is still going for Milan. 4-0 now to the Rossoneri. And surely...
Modric with the corner. It's a great header from Sergio Ramos. And Real Madrid take the lead in Munich. And Bayern, they need 3 goals. Di Maria. Pepe got a flick, and it's in! It's Sergio Ramos again! He's scored twice in 4 minutes! And probably taken Real Madrid!
Steiger. And F1
every counter-attack spells trouble here for Bayern Munich. Benzema finding Bale, Gareth Bale, Cristiano Ronaldo, 3-0 Real Madrid.
Wow.
Unstoppable. It's Ronaldo. In.
Under it.
It is the perfect ending to the perfect night. 2 for Ronaldo, 4 for Real Madrid. Robin again. Towards the head of Dante. It's a chance for Moraes. Robin with the corner. Towards Muller at the far post. It's the Barcelona really got problems. Robin. Scores.
Did he foul Jordi Alba? Was he fouled there?
It's 3-0. At Bayern Munich.
Was taken late by Busquets, but this is Alaba into Muller.